Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 12, Verse 4. Now a traveler came to the house of the man of wealth, but he would not take anything from his flock or his herd to make a meal for the traveler who had come to him, but he took the poor man's lamb and made it ready for the man who had come.